the combined size of the armed forces, a huge inventory, the technology spread of the equipment, and the need for its constant upkeep and maintenance provides a viable market for the Indian industry. On initiatives for Indianization, well, on the policy front, the government in the last few years has taken a plethora of policy measures to promote indigenization. Promulgation of the negative list for imports, increase in FDI up to 74% in defence, formulation of a draft DAP 2020, draft defence production and export policy under iteration aim to make our country amongst the top five in the world in aerospace and defence technology. The government initiatives are intended for active participation of the private sector, foster innovation and competition. The armed forces are committed to supporting Atmanirbhar Bharat. We assure you of adopting a more transparent and open approach with industry to acquaint them with services requirements and understanding industry capability and limitations. Nothing will give us greater satisfaction than fighting and coming out victorious in wars with indigenous developed technology and equipment.